It's always difficult. Strikers are expensive, and especially in the winter. But you have to set the limits high. And we are looking for, so maybe we have to be creative, but we do everything what we have in our power to get that done, to get the right players in who is fitting in the balance of the front lines.